Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you all out here today to the Field of Dreams, home of the RS Central Baseball. We've got a really good matchup for you tonight for the 2021 North Carolina West Regionals Championship. We've got the visitors from Forbush, the Forbush Falcons, and the home team, the RS Central Hilltoppers. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to meet the players from both these squads. We'll begin with the Forbush Falcons. Playing third base, number 9, Cannon Dabb. The shortstop, number 5, Henry Logan. The pitcher, number 12, Will Summers. Designated hitter, number 10, Adam Conrad. In center field, number 8, Casey Graham. In left field, number 11, Reed Cole. Second baseman is number 4, Logan Bean. At first base, number 7, Caleb Bowles. The catcher, number 19, Peyton Wall. Other members include number 1, Luke Bennett. Number 6, Mason St. John. Number 17, Spencer Hodges. Number 13, Jacob Bowles. Number 14, Maverick Cagna. Number 15, Holden Moxley. Number 16, CJ Boyd. Number 21, Josh Brown. Number 22, Nick Wiesner. Number 33, Gavin Maines. Forbush is coached by head coach Jack Moss. His assistants is Jeff Wisner, Will Bell, and manager is Dakota McCain. And now, ladies and gentlemen, for the Hilltoppers. Number one, Nate Ellenberg. Number two, Kale Sneedon. Number three, Hayden Wilson. Number four, Xavier Toms. Number seven, Makaja Wall. Number eight, Gavin Bright. Number 10, Tanner Boone. Number 11, Cameron Hill. Number 13, Andre Haynes. Number 14, Harrison Jackson. Number 15, Tripp Triplett. Number 19, Hayden Wheeler. And number 21, Anthony Walker. Hilltoppers are coached by head coach Chad Fowler. His assistants are Sam Hooper, Anthony Guffey, Todd Behealer, and Wesley Smith. Ladies and gentlemen, I would like for everyone at this time to please stand and remove your cap for the playing of our national anthem.
Yeah!
Okay, ladies and gentlemen, looks like we're ready to start this thing. Leading off here, third baseman, number 9, Cannon Dabb. Dale grounds out for their first out, and that brings to the plate shortstop, number 5, Henry Logan. Logan grounds out for the second out. Up next, the pitcher, number 12, Will Summers. Correction on that batter, that's number 10, Adam Conrad. Conrad flies out to shortstop to end the inning. After one half inning, Forbush, no score. Hilltoppers are coming to bat.
This feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket. Got that good soul in my feet. I feel that hot blood in my body when it drops. When you dance, dance, dance. Feel a good creeping up on you. So just dance, dance, dance.
Hey, work hard, Falcons.
All right, here we go. Leading off for the Hilltoppers. Bottom of the first, shortstop, number two, Kale Sneedon. Hilltoppers, first baseman, number 19, Hayden Wheeler. Wheeler finds out for the second out of the inning, and that brings to the plate the designated hitter, number 13, Andre Haynes. To end it, and after one complete, no score.
Got a girl from the south side, got brazen hair. First time I seen her walk by, I fell by my chair. Had to get her number, took me like 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac 6. Body like a back row, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. Doing 15 in the 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can. Like she puts on jeans, she don't need no belt. Turn them inside out, I don't need no like honey, so thick and so sweet.
Leading off here in the top of the second, center fielder number 8, Casey Graham. Graham goes down on strikes for out number 1.
Let's go right here, Dawson.
Up next, number 3, left fielder Dawson Graham. Next up, number 11, right fielder Reed Cove. First base for being hit by the pitch.
Here we go.
Base to plate. Second baseman, number 4, Logan Bean. Singles out to left field, load the bases. That brings to the plate number 7, Caleb Bowles.
Caleb!
Stay tall. That elbow up. Let's go now.
Come on, balls. Let's go, kid. Come on, Caleb. Come on, balls. Watch it coming out. Good take. Oh, wait, seven.
Bowles goes down on strikes for out number two. Up next for the Falcons is catcher number 19, Peyton Wall. For the third out, Falcons come up with no runs on two hits, three men left on base, right to one and a half, still no score.
I walk 47 miles of barbed wire, I got a cobra snake for a necktie, a brand new house along the roadside, lips are made out of rattlesnake hide.
Leading off here in the bottom of second for the Hilltoppers, left fielder, number 11, Cameron Hill.
Yeah.
Shortstop, route number one. Up next, it's the second baseman, number one, Nate Ellenberg. Ellenberg flies out for route number two. Next up is third baseman, number eight, Gavin Bright.
When I was young.
Done on strike two inning and after two complete, no score.
Mustang salad.
Here we go, top of the third, leading off for the Falcons. Third baseman number 9, Kaden Dabb. Next up for Forbush, shortstop number 5, Henry Logan. Now, batter number 10, Adam Conrad.
Sit on that one.
Here we go, 10, move it.
Expect it. Good one up.
Moving.
Get it.
Conrad singles out to center field, running across first run for Forbush.
Just a little one.
Now, buddy number 8, Casey Graham. Next up for the Falcons, number 3, Dawson Graham. Next up, number 4, Logan Bean.
Let's go, Bean.
Get there, baby! Get down!
Get down!
sitting pretty good, high on a hill, looking at a field downwind. If I can make a nickel off of turning in bands, never worry about the price of gas. I've been wheeling and dealing and sitting there reeling a meal. Hunting, fishing, loving every day. That's a prayer that a country boy prays. Thank God.
All right, here we go, leading off here in the bottom of the third, the catcher, number 7, Makaja Wall. Flies out for out number 1. Up next, center fielder number 4, Xavier Tom.
Come on, I did it. Like a game.
Yes, sir.
Hey, that's good there, Sam. Come back on it now.
Tom flies out to first baseman, and that brings to the plate the right fielder, number 21, Anthony Walker. Walker singles out to left field. That brings to the plate shortstop number 2, Kale Sneven.
Back there, please.
go ahead and Will, you got it.
Come on, Will.
Go back on it now, Will.
Come on, Will. Hey, don't worry about the runner. Get the batter. Let's go.
Steven goes first on the base on ball. Up next, number 19, first baseman Hayden Wheeler.
Got a house down a back road, got a flag on the front porch, got a dog named Waylon, I got a driveway that needs paving, I got a boat with a two-stroke, a couple guaranteed to make you laugh jokes, I got friends in low places, yeah, life is what you make it. I might not end up in the Hall of Fame with a star on the sidewalk with my name.
Leading off Forbush here in the top of the fourth, number 7, Caleb Bowles. Bowles goes down on strikes for out number 1.
Go ahead, curveball on both sides,
Blue. Up next for the Falcons, number 19, Peyton Wall.
Come on, simple, son.
Hey, keep it easy, stand tall, and put it in the gap. Let's go. Go,
kid, let's go.
Hey, cut.
So I'm in the heli. Stop.
Balls rounds out for out number two. That brings us to plate number nine, Cannon Dab. Dab lines out the second baseman to end the inning. Leading off for Hilltoppers here in the bottom of the fourth. Number 13, Andre Haynes. Haynes goes down on strikes. That brings to the plate left fielder, number 11, Cameron Hill.
Get out! number 12, best pitch.
Let's go right here now, Wilbur.
Good miss. Good miss. Hey, perfect spot there, kid. Come back.
You got him right here over 12. Let's go.
Field goes in on strikes for the second out, and that brings to plate second baseman, Nate Ellenberg. Leading off here in the top of the fifth for Forbush is number 5, Henry Logan. Next up, number 10, Adam Conrad.
Go, Gase.
Like we've got a pitching change for the Hilltoppers. Now on the mounts, number 13, Andre Haynes. The Falcons. Number 8, Casey Graham. Number 3, Dawson Graham. Now bat number 11, Reed Coe.
Let's go, kid.
give it a ride.
Nobody.
You're up. I didn't see it.
I was just waiting. I can see it.
Goes down on strike, score out number two. Next up for the Falcons, number four, Logan Bean. Next up for the Falcons, number seven, Caleb Bowles. Goes down on strike. The end inning. Toppers, no score.
I love my little
Okay, here we go. Bottom of the fifth, leading off for Hilltoppers. Number 8, Gavin Bright.
Well, mama told me.
Next up for the Hilltoppers, number 7, the Cajun Wall.
Let's go, Bush! Let's go!
Hey, watch him out!
Let's go!
Hey,
Ladies and gentlemen, we got a new pitcher for Forbush. If anybody knows his name, please give it to us. We don't have it on the lineup card. For the Hilltoppers, number four, Xavier Tom. Next up for the Hilltoppers, number 21, Anthony Walker.
Thomas, here we go.
Next up for the Hilltoppers, number 2, Kale Sneeden. Next up for the Hilltoppers, number 19, Hayden Wheeler. Next up for the Hilltoppers, number 13, Andre Haynes. Hilltoppers come up with 3 in the bottom fifth. The score after 5 is Forbush 4, Central 3. Thank you. off here in the top of the sixth for the Forbush Falcons. Number 19, Peyton Wall. First with the base on balls. That brings to plate number 9, Kevin Dabb. Now running at first base, number 6, Mason St. John.
Come on, Cannon.
Dab goes down on strikes for the first out. Next up for the Falcons, number 5, Henry Logan. Well, Logan flies out for out number two, and that brings to plate number 10, Adam Conrad.
Come on, Adam.
Come on, Conrad.
Turn that up, let's go.
Get out. Come on. Let's go, let's go, let's go, corner, go. Hey, good cut.
Conrad flies out to end the inning. Hector Heights, 5 and Heights scores Forbush 4, R Central 3. Off for Hilltoppers here in the bottom of six, number 13, Andre Haynes. Down to first with the base on balls. Up next for the Hilltoppers, number 11, Cameron Hill. Now batting number one, Nate Ellenberg.
Oh!
He's actually a freshman.
Here we go,
Thomas. Here we go, Thomas. You and Peyton right here, kid.
Hey, come on, Thomas. Come on, Tommy boy. Kid.
Boone goes in the second with a double, brings across two runs for the Hilltoppers.
Woo!
Looks like we got a pitching change for Forbush. Now on the bounce, number 5, Henry Logan. Now batting for the Hilltoppers, number 4, Xavier Toms. Batting for the Hilltoppers, number 21, Anthony Walker. Walker goes down to first with the base on balls.
Hollywood
Joe. Up next for the Hilltoppers, number 2, Kale Speedon.
Weezy out.
Hilltoppers come up with five runs in the bottom of the sixth, and after six complete, score is RS 8, Forbush 4. Leading off Forbush here at the top of the seventh. Number 8, Casey Graham. First out. Next up, number 3, Dawson Graham. Strikes for the second out. Up next is number 11, Reed Coe.
Come on, baby, come on.